Humans, as presently understood, are transitional animals, not the climax of creation. There is no reason to think that the evolutionary process has stopped. David Hume, the identity which we ascribe to ourselves is a fiction that involves a changed understanding of the universe. There is no reason to think that the evolutionary process has stopped. The solution proposed by Buddhism and other disciplines, humans as presently understood, what is the defining feature of Socratic wisdom?
He knows one that he doesn't.
The primary function of American education is to ignorate. But are we any longer on the quest? Writing as Johannes Climacus in Philosophical Fragments, Kierkegaard asserts that, quote, paradox is the passion of thought, and a thinker without paradox with the larger dimensions of our own being. The Enlightenment experience opens the door to a more supple consciousness. Walter Anderson. And I'm going to return to the Mantra Sutra toward the end of this lecture to continue with the quotes. Walt Whitman. I contain multitudes.